Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And today, I'll have remarks again. So, we're gonna do some more faction warfare. So send that home. Leave those as they are. Let's unload the stuff for now, just in case we die. Let's see what's going on. Got Gebeladi back. Excuse me, my cough is back. I think I need to make sure I get to bed early tonight. All right, so. Esser might make the most sense, or we could also check Bart. Kernianen? Or Kermonen? Let's see. Lantern might be a good one to do some defensive on. Wolfjörgund. Alright, well, let's check out Esser first. Hello? What do we got here? Sticky Mickey, so they're usually leaded up. I don't recognize other names, but it's all good.
Active. Warp drive active.
already occupied by a friendly.
Warp drive active.
So.
Warp drive active.
Somebody's in here.
Active.
They are cloaked, I guess. So. There's only one person here who's not at least nominally friendly. So.
Warp drive active.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, I figured that was likely. Not a big deal. Flown one of those. Looks like I probably already have this one. Yep. Okay. Let's see. This would have given me more survivability. I maybe could have stayed a little bit closer as well. Let's give this one a try. Okay, this is actually going to be cheaper because I'm going to save some money on ammo. Really? That's ridiculous.
Warp drive active.
Oh, huh.
Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
All right, let's do a quick mission just to see how we like this.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, here we go. Quite as much range.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, not too bad. So I have to get used to the whole dual prop thing. But it's not a terrible fit, doesn't feel like. So maybe tomorrow we'll take it out for a real test. But for now, I think that's going to be it for me. So, until next time, have a good one.